God can use anyone in any circumstance. The power lies not in the messenger, but in the message.